to weigh in on a variety of amendments which members would improve the bill.
Preserving
what?
You. They moved. $10,000 they is crucial moved. For middle-income taxpayers across the United States.
Senate Republican Whip John Cornyn told reporters just moments ago the truth that some members wanted to protect against a deficit surge will not be in the final bill. Cornyn saying it doesn't work, and so I'm told the lawmakers are looking at alternatives to try to reassure those who are worried about the if those economic expectations are not met. It is still a fluid situation, but Republican sources insist they are still very confident.
You know, Mike, just a few minutes ago, the GOP almost ran into a roadblock when Angus King, Senator from Maine, tried to send it back to the committee, but they defeated that motion, right?
Three senators, four votes, three Republicans. They are clearly negotiating for membership, wanting some assurances for the individual things that they are fighting for. And they went with the Republicans and defeated that amendment, but it certainly was a close call. It looked like the bill could potentially be going back to the Finance Committee, but the crisis was averted.
What is it?
The head counters were holding their breath. Mike Mann, you're on Captain Hill. My thanks.
What, you ain't gonna get it?
Time an American administration is breaking down how many people come into this country from
all right, see y'all later.
With specific numbers.